Christmas Day, 2018. We're here at Sage Ranch. So we're gonna pretty much do this loop. So I think the whole loop's up to a mile, so yeah, it should be fun. And it's pretty cold outside. Especially with that wind. So, anyways, let's get going. Section always gets me.
This morning.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, we went to Denomison.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it was beautiful back there.
Yeah, it's nice back there.
I was surprised, man. We got kind of an early start, but there was nobody back there.
Cool.
For today, yeah. I think there would have been a lot of people.
A lot of people, yeah, for sure.
That's a nice spot.
Yeah, thanks, man.
Yeah, we seen before the fires, we saw I've been coming out here for about 25 years. We finally spotted a mountain lion.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
Cool.
Yeah, he was white. He was white on the other side of this walk down in that little valley that you're going to go down.
Cool, yeah. Yeah, like where the other, where the fence line is and stuff. Yeah.
Before.
Oh, okay.
The fence where you could see where the where they're doing the work. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
And spotted him from a distance. He was on the trail, or she, and looked like it was probably like a female, like
yeah.
maybe like about
a couple years.
Looked it up on the internet. The females get like between like 70 and 130 pounds.
Wow.
It's like a pretty small one.
Yeah. Still enough to do some damage.
Oh.
Still be able to take down deer, no problem.
Yeah.
No, heck no.
No,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
I don't want to mess with anything. I've
yeah.
seen some nice, beautiful big deer that would run you right over.
Yeah.
Man.
Yeah. When I was here like a couple weeks ago and I saw a deer like where the picnic table is over there. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He was.
Well, there's a family that lives right down in this ravine here.
Okay. Gotcha.
And thank God that hopefully that they're all here and
yeah.
didn't get affected
by the
fires.
Yeah.
Because you know I know that we lost, you know, a couple of lions and,
yeah.
And you know I'm sure cats and coyotes.
Coyote, yeah, for sure. Yep.
Yeah. Sad.
Yeah, I know.
That's the way it goes.
Yeah. All right, my man. Well, have a very Merry Christmas. Good walk with the dogs. All right. Take care, okay? All right. See you guys. Hey, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. So supposedly they closed this because of so-called skeet shooting range, but it's nothing more than toxic waste dump. So we'll go this way. Cut out. I'll do a little section over here.